Hello YouTube, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to make this quick intro because last night me and my best friend Megan filmed a Bean Boozled challenge and I need an intro for my video, so here it is. I hope you guys enjoy it. It's something different from my channel that I haven't done before, and me and Megan always have a great time together. Megan and I always have a great time together, so I thought it'd be fun just to see our reactions to things. So hope you enjoyed this video, and there'll be more videos to come. Thanks.
Okay, so I'm unbuttoning my pants because I'm not comfortable.
Okay. Well, let's open a couple so then we have, you know.
Here, put them in here, girl.
Okay.
Or we can put them in one of these. No, but we gotta be able to grab them. I can't believe she did that. Yeah, trampy. I'm like,
your mom called you trampy. That's awesome.
It was funny for like,
and it's funnier trappy. Because no one uses the word tramp anymore.
No. I'm like,
okay. Well, this is what we're gonna do, Chris. We'll play. Is it okay if I call you that, Chris?
Yeah.
Opening all these here.
Girl, that's enough.
Oh, we have to at least get every one of these.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, yeah. So we need to make some.
We'll open them if we need them. Okay. Otherwise, we gotta finish these, and I
need
two things.
Well, no, we don't have to finish all of them. I'll just, wait for another. Also, here, we should have to get a little spitter. Okay, and then we also need to make a rule like 1, 2, 3, and then you have to legit bite.
Yes. Oh, yeah, you have to chew it. And then okay. You can, after you taste it, you can spit it out.
Okay.
But you have to taste it. Because a couple of them, like, it takes a minute. Like, I remember the one we did, we were like,
and then you're like,
that? I don't know.
Oh, cheers. Bean Boozled.
Dr. Pepper.
Okay.
Megan, you can move over that.
Megan, you can spin since you're a special guest.
Hey. Let's do it.
I can't wait to edit this.
Okay. Green, lime, or lawn clipping?
Okay.
This will be okay. I can deal with a piece of grass if I need to.
Okay, let's cheers them before we do them. Okay, so this is lawn clippings or lime?
Yeah, this won't be that bad.
Okay.
Oh. I got lime. You didn't even know if it was lime.
Yeah, I think it's lime.
Oh, lime. Mine's definitely lime. It tastes like a Skittle.
I am kind of sick,
you're
so
grass
I'm.
Grass and you don't know.
So I'm kind of sick, so my taste buds are a little off. No, I would
cheater.
I feel like I would know if it was lawn clippings, right? Okay.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, pretty good. Okay.
Berry blue.
Ooh, or toothpaste. Can't go wrong. We need a berry blue.
Let me know if you want to play.
Yeah.
Like you just say, girl. Ooh, I like either of those flavors. You want to play? Here.
Yeah, you do it with us.
Like, don't be shy here, girl.
I have a box of these somewhere. Oh no, it's not my apartment. Okay, ready?
Okay. Cheers. Cheers.
Oh yeah, toothpaste.
Toothpaste.
That's that blue. Or whatever.
Not
berry.
Bad.
Yeah, it's kind of bad.
It's a little strong.
Yeah, I probably won't swallow it. What?
You're not gonna swallow toothpaste, you're a dental hygienist.
Okay. For the sake of this, I will. You're not supposed to swallow toothpaste. Not
oh,
good for
shit.
You. It's not bad.
It just food. Now, this is gonna taste bad.
Ugh.
Yep.
Oh, we got water here.
Okay. Oh, your turn. You're playing when it's tutti frutti or barf. Just kidding.
Is she helping?
Yep. Your turn. Oh, shit.
Oh, tutti frutti or stinky socks? Chris, you wanna do this one?
No. Is that it? Mm-hmm. Your stinky socks.
Oh god, I'm nervous.
Must be Tutti Frutti, right?
Oh god, no. Oh god. Oh god. It's stuck in my teeth. Oh yeah. That is a stinky sock. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, mine was Tutti Frutti.
It's stuck in my.
Ooh. It takes me a little bit because my senses are all off.
Smell that. Smells like socks. Oh, Burton would like that one. Let's see, smell that. It's stuck in my tooth right now.
Oh my god, if I get barf, we're gonna be in trouble. It's gonna be great.
Okay. Yeah, because I almost barfed from that. Hold on, it's still stuck in my teeth. You need some water, it's right here.
Oh my god, my face is so red already. Chocolate pudding or canned dog food?
Oh geez, this one's bad. This one's bad.
Hefty, you have another one? I can open another one. You wanna play?
You wanna do it?
Really?
Okay. Well, you let me know if there's one that you're like, okay, yeah, maybe do that. Okay.
I maybe want to eat dog food, yeah.
Or barf or something. Chocolate pudding or canned dog food? Caramel corn or moldy cheese?
Yeah.
Oh, there's three.
It's a barf.
Where's the dead fish one?
I don't know.
Which one does that look like?
Oh god.
These look too much alike.
We both go, oh god.
I think the peach.
Well, we'll just be shocked for life. Okay, so we need to do this one. Okay.
Christy, there's three.
What is this?
Caramel corn or moldy cheese?
Better be caramel corn.
Oh god, if I get moldy cheese.
It's cheese.
The first bite, oh my god, I think it's cheese anyway.
Ooh. Oh god.
It tastes rotten, right?
Uh-huh. Oh, it smells.
I took one bite.
Holy hell.
I love it. You took me. I'm still determining, but it did have the greatest taste, so I'm assuming it's.
Oh, my mouth.
I don't know, that first bite. Christy, you're gonna do it.
She goes, Molly cheese! So quick!
We should put you in it, because otherwise we're just gonna hear your voice. You know? That'll be hard for you to, like, do, right? We should put it up there.
It's up to Christy. I'm not gonna peer pressure anybody.
Okay. I don't care.
Okay. Ooh, coconut is spoiled milk. Actually, can you just pick which one you want? Because I just feel like I'm delivering your fate.
You can't smell them.
I know. Okay.
I can still taste that cheese. If this is milk, I'm gonna puke.
Yeah, Christy's the one you need to get.
Spoiled milk or coconut?
This doesn't smell good.
Coconut.
For sure.
Oh my god.
It just lingers.
You need to be in this. She goes.
You need her in that.
What?
I'm not a big fan of coconut, but.
Spoiled milk. Oh my god.
I'm getting even with coconut because I don't like it. Drywall on your arm. Not drywall, but ceiling tile.
Dale!
I don't want to eat that one.
Okay. Your turn. I'm really scared about the peach and the barf.
Girl, oh my god. I have to puke. Think of what puke tastes like.
I haven't got a bad one yet. Oh no, I did. What one did I get?
We don't have any more of those open.
Okay.
Oh god.
Okay, I'm just going to go with this one. Strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish?
Oh,
okay.
God.
Oh, no.
Wait, I thought that was the barf one.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's that was the one we couldn't tell apart.
Oh, God. So let's find out real quick.
I feel like the ones that were more red has the bigger red spots was the barf one.
Yeah, I think
it looked like it.
So we're debating between either peach and barf or strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish. So we're just going to find out when we eat them. Right?
You're so fucking cute. I just want to hit you.
You feel like a teacher voice.
Oh no, look at you guys. That one.
So.
Those are together.
Yo. Okay, so.
I don't know which is which.
Well.
I think these ones are this. Oh. Sorry. Chrissy, is that
I jump.
I think these are this because it's a little bit
Loud. Okay, so we're doing strawberry, banana smoothie, or dead fish. Do you want to partake?
It's three.
Oh,
Not really.
Okay, you
three. Otherwise, we're going to have to open another bag. Or you can save them.
Yeah. What is this? Dead fish? Okay.
This smells like dead. I didn't bite it yet and I'm scared.
Oh my.
Oh my god. Oh jeez. Holy hell. Chrissy, you would have got the good one. I don't know.
No, we don't know. We don't know. Oh my god.
Honey water.
Why did you smell it?
It smells like barf.
It's nasty.
Oh. Are you sure that's not barf?
I don't know.
Does it taste fishy?
Maybe it is barf, actually, because it smells like DM.
It smells. No.
I'm getting that spoiled milk taste in my mouth. It's a nasty taste.
It could have been. I just focused on it was so bad I couldn't function.
Yeah, that smells like barf. How do you make that a taste?
I want popcorn. I know.
I want popcorn.
I remember that one was good.
Oh, God. Okay.
Yeah. Ugh. Oh, we don't have that one. We could do the other green one.
Yeah, let's do that.
Juicy pear or...
Booger?
Juicy pear or booger? Who likes boogers?
Let's find out.
Let's find out.
Let me try to smell them, but they give you no hint.
I can't smell anywhere right now.
Pear.
Pear. Pear.
Yeah,
pear. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's go in order. Okay, we have to do peach or barf next. I'm pretty sure we already did peach or barf.
It's not very good, though. I might be doing a jelly bean.
So maybe these ones are the strawberry.
Maybe.
Or dead fish. Because. Alright, that's definitely barf.
Smell it.
Tell me if that's barf or not.
I don't think I want to.
Just do it. Barf or dead fish?
I think that's barf.
We both got barf.
Oh, damn.
Okay.
Now it might be dead fish.
Now this one's gonna be dead fish.
Oh, I know what I was like.
Dead fish.
Sometimes it's hard though to know right away. Tell me their taste in my mouth right now.
Oh my god, yeah. I'm taking a cleanse of palate with some alcohol.
Yeah. Good old Mike's hard.
Palm breeze, what?
Palm breeze.
Pineapple, great. Mandarin, orange. Oh, that was definitely barf. I can't get over that.
Okay, ready? Okay. Cheers to strawberry. I'm scared. Holy fuck, that's fish. Oh, God.
My strawberry banana smoothie.
No, holy when you spit it out.
That was fishy. Now I gotta go eat fish for dinner. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to.
Yeah, maybe we should have done this before dinner.
My belly's all like in sorts right now. That was fish.
You went like this? I was like, no!
That was fish, for sure.
Okay, what other one?
Oh, yeah, that was fishy.
The butter popcorn.
Yep, let's do that
buttered
one.
Buttered popcorn or rotten egg?
Oh, the rotten egg. Girl, if I get rotten egg, I will die. I will fucking die.
I'm so glad you.
Wow, I forgot these words. Me and Chrissy used to jam to this. Let's sink.
Great, get this
shit. Okay. Like, well, I'm gagging now when I spit in there because I smell barf.
That is for sure barf.
Yeah, because I for sure just got fish.
Oh, that was like, ooh. It made your neck pink a little bit. Okay.
Buttered popcorn or rotten egg? Oh, okay. God.
Christy? No?
No.
Jesus. Oh, belly. Did you bite? Oh, yeah. Yeah, rotten egg. Uh-huh. Stop it!
It's stuck on my teeth.
I hate how long it takes.
I can.
I told you she's the most gaggy person in the
world. I wish you were.
I think I can smell it.
I can do it. But like, we don't know. And now someone's like, oh, I was afraid. I'm like, that's why I was like.
Alright, let's do the blue one here. Wow, we got a lot of these.
Okay.
The toothpaste isn't horrible, so we can do this.
Yeah. Might actually want the toothpaste. Okay, toothpaste or berry blue? Okay. It can't be that bad.
No, like, I had toothpaste, remember? It was fine.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want another one, but.
Toothpaste.
Blue.
Really?
Yeah, we're not toothpaste. I got toothpaste last time.
You eat it anyways. The bad one.
Because I wanted to take out the barf and the rotten egg.
We need a toothpaste to cleanse our palate.
Okay. Do we have all of them though?
I think we've done all of them.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, so now.
Yeah, we have. So we'll just finish these.
Okay, so we'll do this. Oh, that's not even fair, though.
We can save them, too.
Okay.
It's not really gonna go bad.
We have to do.
We do these and these and save those. Or
yep.
Something.
Okay.
We got a little baggy one.
Oh.
Oh, God. If I get dead fish again. Oh, wait, is this the barf one? We don't know.
Wait, what?
What know. Is this? No.
That one was the barf. Oh, barf for peach.
Yeah, because we thought it was dead fish.
The dark one is
okay,
the dead
we didn't
fish.
Get any peach yet, though.
What's up?
Let's do the bar. Let's get this.
Yeah. Okay, ready?
Oh, God.
What if it's barf? Okay, hold on.
No.
I'm doing it.
Ready?
No, I that. Don't you go down and up?
What? No, we go up, shoot down, up.
Oh. Tell me when you bite in.
And I'm afraid.
Okay. Tell me when you bite. One, two, three. Oh my. Oh, oh God.
I hate you.
Yeah.
Oh my God. That is definitely you.
She goes, yeah.
Oh. I got two barfs. Oh. I didn't gag though. I gotta get that fucking thing away from me. I will though, if I smell it again. Woo! Wow.
Yeah, that was decent.
That was bad.
I think you've gotten almost every bad one.
I know.
I think berry blue was the only one you got a good one.
You got a lime though.
Oh yeah, we got lime.
I got a coconut.
Yeah.
That's the only good ones I've gotten.
Yeah. Okay. Buttered popcorn or rotten egg. Last one.
I love
buttered popcorn, literally.
Popcorn. My favorite.
I know, ready?
Wait, has anyone gotten a rotten egg yet?
Me and you.
You guys both did.
Okay, I couldn't remember.
Did anyone get a rotten egg?
I got all bad ones, but I don't remember.
Okay. Well, then you got the rotten egg.
Take that out because I'm gonna puke looking at it.
Puts in our water.
Yuck.
Ugh.
Sorry,
folks. Sorry, folks.
Okay. Did we just do these last two?
Yeah.
These are bad ones. No one's had a long clipping.
Okay, well. I'll let you take.
I'll do it for
I'll take one for the team.
Thanks.
So these are our last two.
Oh wait, so I'm either getting, or is this?
Oh wait.
This is Juicy Pear Booger, and you're getting Berry Blue toothpaste.
No one's gotten Booger, right?
Probably me.
Yeah, I either got toothpaste or Berry Blue, so either way I win. Toothpaste. Which, not that good, but gives me a fresh hair. No booger.
No boogers for us.
No boogers for us tonight. I'm not gonna eat this though.
I'm not gonna eat this though. Was that toothpaste again?
Yeah. I feel a little freshened.
Yeah, now we can go eat fish.
Fish fry.
I can't smell this cup.
I know.
Okay. Oh my god.
Is that good or do you wanna do more?
No. Okay. Oh my god.
Girl, that one almost made us die.
I know.
That rotten egg was bad.
It was really bad.
But it took a second.
That's what sucks. All of a sudden, me and you were looking at each other, and we're like, both like.
And I was like chewing it on my, like, my interior, on the incisors. I'm like, and I was like,
dental hygienist lingo. I was chewing that on my
interior teeth. You probably know that though.
I know buccal.
Buccal. Yeah. I don't know how they make these into tasting. How do you make something taste like puke? Or lawn clippers?
Or stinky socks.
Or stinky ass socks.
Stinky ass socks. That tasted
like stinky ass, rotten, little Josh's socks.
Hugo Bird would like this one.
Spoiled milk.
Nah.
Stinky socks. Bar, okay. Let's not talk about the bar.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
I think about the word,
That was good. That was fun.
Oh.
Yeah, let's cheers it to end it.
You ready?
Units?
I don't know. Oh.